who would have thought? Going through some hip-hop classes, you're going to be going through some different styles. It's going to take you all the way back. So it's like a hip-hop class and a history lesson all in one. Big shout out to my intermediate and elite company. Definitely missing you guys during this time, but we're going to keep it going with a couple of locking variations. Let's get to it. Okay, so I got a couple new things to teach you guys today, but what I'm teaching you guys today are actually very simple motions, but there's something that you can throw in as you're coming up with your own locking choreography, like I know everybody is at this point, right? So what this is a groove or a funk. And all it is it's a simple up motion. Everything in locking really is derivative of this up motion. Just a slight bend in the knee and up. Slight bend in the knee and up. Get comfortable getting into that groove, walking with it. Up, up, up in place, like up, up, up. Try it out. Going right along with that groove or that funk that I just showed you guys, I'm going to show you some points and some looks, okay? So in that bouncing motion that you're in, I want you to look. And it's kind of like a dipping look sometimes, right? You can look straight with it depending on how quickly the music is, but if you really want to get into it, it's a dipping look, right? So up, 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 dip, look. Up, 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 dip, look. Up, 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 dip, look. Now let's throw some points in there. We're going to look, point. Back to the middle, look, point. 5, 6, 7, 8, we're going look, point, back to the middle and look, point, back to the middle and look, point, back to the middle and look, point, back to the middle. Last thing I got for you here, technique number 3 to go along with that funk, that groove, the points and the looks, is going to be a double down lock. So we've worked on hitting that down lock motion, right? Where we're kind of bending at the wrist, we're opening up at the elbows here, and we're stepping out, right? As we're stepping out, the hip's coming out. So in this particular case, I'm stepping out with my right foot, hip is going to the left side, opening up with the elbows, and you can even kind of like slightly put your head to one side to give it a little extra flavor. Right? When you double pump with that, all you're going to do is you're going to hit twice. So it's hit, hit, other side, hit, 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 other side, hit, hit, right? To end this whole thing out, let's put ourselves through a simple combination that involves the things that we just went over, right? So what I want to do here is I want to go into one of those little funk motions. I'm going to go opposite hands from opposite feet. Right leg, left hand. We're going step, 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 right? And that's that up motion I talked about. Up, 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 right? From there, what we're going to do is we're going to cross arms, roll up, hit, hit, that double pump, right? Boom, boom. All right, now to end this whole thing out, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go behind. Boom, roll back in. Boom, other side, roll back in. We're going point, look, clap out, in. That motion is quick. Boom, boom, boom. Again, 5, 6, 7, and we're going boom, 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 boom. Perfect. Let's put it all together. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, hey. Now y'all already know the drill. Hip hop on 3. 1, 2, 3. Hip hop.